Open the box to see what's the material sent by the customer today. It's potato residues. Also can see the potato cubes inside. Let's take a look at how to filter the potato residues. A larger filter press will be used this time. The filtrate is basically free of impurities. Pressing is done, take a look at the effect of the filter cake. Well, very good. Pack it back and show it to customers.